The European Central Bank has warned of losses as it begins to pay the price of aggressive money printing in the past years. In a statement, the bank said raising interest rates to fight high inflation caused higher interest expenses that it will pay to banks, which will likely result in profit falls and even losses. The ECB made huge interest payments to commercial banks on some 5 trillion euros worth of deposits it created through bond purchases and cheap loans.